This is a story of six sisters. In a world protected by the power of song. The land of seas. The land of mountains. The land of forests. The land of sands. And the cathedral city. But one of these sisters seeks to bring about the world's ruin. And she won't rest until all the others are dead. The traitorous intoner is called Zero. And she has fled to the land of seas, where she heals and waits.
No.
Nightmares. My eye hurts like a bitch. It's been an entire year. And I'm still Michael. My new arm seems good to go. Not the most elegant of solutions, but hey, I've never been picked. I can't believe how long it took my wounds to heal, but now it's finally time. Huh? It's that racket.
How many times have I told you? Don't roll around in the fucking mud!
But yeah, I'm good.
Don't you think you should rest some more?
And watch you roll around in shit all day? No thanks.
Did Michael say he was scared or anything?
Are you kidding? I guess you didn't retain any of his memories, huh?
No. Still, I can't believe he wasn't scared. That's great. Just great. I'm gonna try to be just like him.
Michael?
So why don't you call me Mikhail, huh? You know, instead of Dummy or Hey You or whatever.
You need to be a full-fledged dragon before I use your name.
Aww.
See that battleship?
Uh-huh.
Torch it.
Huh? Why? Can't we just talk to him instead?
Are you kidding? That'd be way too much effort. You take out the ship from the air.
Okay.
I'll deal with the trash on the ground.
You turn! It's
I'm going after the ship. Be careful, Zero.
Just worry about yourself, dummy. And stay focused.
So this is the power of an Entuna.
Anybody in the world is gonna lose a head. Quit pissing yourself and let me kill you!
Yeah.
Watch yourself, dummy. We're on five turns now. Oh, and if you slow me down, you're dead.
Scary.
Just
way
too
scary.
Just a hatchling, I wager. But don't hold back. It's still lethal.
Hey, so you and Shoulders are all sisters, right?
More or less.
Man, I'm jealous. I don't have any brothers or sisters.
Hey, it beats having a whole bunch you need to kill.
Yes. Your sisters.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. If there's a problem, you should just talk it out.
You don't say.
I mean, that's the whole reason we put up with it. There's no way you and your sisters can get along.
She's not letting up.
No way at all.
No.
But if you say they're sorry,
I'd kill for a nice
or bring you a cake.
What the hell are you saying?
No.
We have to run!
Aww.
I will protect Lady Five with my life! Look at her! You're like nothing but flies to that woman!
I want to be the only Entuna in the world. And that means I have to kill the others. Clear enough for you?
No, not really. Just don't
do it. The bloody Entuna is an accursed sight.
Quite a difference from Lady Five and her beautiful golden aura.
Goddamn
right. And when you do, you better not chicken out. That means no running away like a crybaby, and no rolling around in your own filth.
Oh, all right. Zero, are you okay? You always call on me, you know. You can call on me anytime.
Quit repeating things. It's annoying. All right. Five should be in the Shrine of Seas up there. Probably the first time that transit has seen
Shrine.
Is
Five
making
Zero?
No.
Don't get yourself killed.
Whatever.
Lady Five still has Dito, remember?
Is
that sadistic little twit. I think this might be the end. To die for Lady
Five. Is that
Five
a shot?
Is to die in glory.
Yeah.
Is this divine punishment? Have we sinned in some way?
Don't be absurd. Our Lady Five is on the side of benevolence.
Weapons? Mail order, huh? Well, whatever works.
The gate's open!
Let's head for the shrine.